I pray against every attack. I pray against every disease. And I command healing right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I stand right now with authority of the prophetic word. And I command every disease. You high cough. You cold. You corona. Whatever your name they are giving you right now. I command you out of their system right now. I am a healer, and I speak healing right now in the name of Jesus Christ. To your system, everywhere about you, I speak healing right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak healing right now. 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 I speak healing right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You have heard the prophetic words. You are not dying because you have heard me praying. You are not dying. Be cheerful. Be cheerful. You are not dying. We are going to see you. We are going to be with you. Your children are safe. No attack is coming to your children. You may have been in contact with somebody who is contaminated. Yes, you can quarantine yourself, but you are not dying. That is the word of today to you. Jehovah healer in your house. Jehovah healer in your house. Jehovah healer in your house. Jehovah healer in your family. Jehovah healer in your business. I speak and I pronounce healing in the mighty name of Jesus. Through the grace given upon my life of becoming a healer, I speak healing to your bones, healing to your business, healing to whatever is yours. I speak progress. I speak progress in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. God bless you.